It's really not my business to get involved.
You are their protector when there is no one.
I don't have time to deal with that.
You are their leader when there isn't one.
If I don't see it, it doesn't affect me.
You are their voice when they don't have one.
We are all bystanders, but together we can stop bullying. Speak up and use your voice.